Hi, I'm Toby Alderweireld.
I'm Harry Kane, and welcome to the No Bounce Challenge. Toby's got a good diagonal pass, but when it comes to hitting the back of the net, I think I got this one.
No talking. We will see on the pitch. I go first?
Yeah, you go first.
This is official, yeah?
No! Great start! One point. I think Toby's feeling the pressure a bit. Nice, Toby. So what's the scores? 3-2.
Come on. Now the pressure's coming, eh?
Big points up for grabs now.
Bounce!
Yes.
It's open, huh?
Hey, it's not over.
No, I know, we have two. We have 4 points.
It's 8 points with grabs. Yeah.
No worries. Still confident.
No!
Yes!
What was that?
It was good, eh? Yes! Yes! It slipped as well, eh?
It's not fair, is it? I've scored 3, he's scored 1.
Told you, this is my distance. Me now, yeah?
Yes.
Oh, this is my distance!
Yes!
Oh, are you serious? Oh, the post.
Chance, mate. Come on.
Oh, mate. That was a good eye, eh?
Yeah,
it's nice. A good.
No!
Sudden death or what?
No!
Yes!
Post and net.
No.
Didn't bounce.
Serious? Are you serious?
Yeah.
No. Are you serious?
Hey, this is nice, huh? Just a little...
Can we see the official rules, please? No?
The rule is no bounce, no?
Okay. Congrats.
Thank you.
A little bit, but they deserved, I think.
We let the fans think what they think. It was such a good goal.
Yeah.
I think it deserves to win.
Yeah, I think because it was a goal inside of the post. Me, outside of the goal, I think. You deserve to win. Congratulations.
Cheers, guys. Thank you.